Heartbreaking news in this story this morning. One of the five students involved in a serious crash in Troup County has died. Our Columbus sister station WTVM reporting that Mary Mosman died in the hospital after being thrown from the back seat of a car when it crashed with a truck owned by the Troup County school system. The condition of the four other students in the car and the truck driver are still unknown.